Then for the three links, we will be providing blue in the description. First of all, is of the GTA 5 APK link. Just click on the skip ad. You can go to the 8 Airfly link. Just click on the 6 skip ad and just rest for some seconds. And your download will be started successfully. Just click on the download and just download it. And guys, same like that, you can get the second link also of the data mode. More data, you can get the second link. Just click on the stars, keep at guys, and just wait for some seconds. And after you wait on stars, your download will be started successfully. Just click on the download. I will already download it, guys. And same with that, the third also, the GTA 3. And just wait for that. And your download will be started successfully. Guys, remember this, all of the 90 MB you can already download it, because it is only of the 90 MB, and after compression it will be, the storage will be full. And guys, after that you wants to see like that the, you can get the three, like that's the, let me focus here. You can got the three, one of that it is of the 65, the second one of that is the APK, and it is of the 7 MB, and the third one is of the 17 MB. Guys, what's there to do? After that three you can download it, guys. Oops. After that three you can download it. You can see the first one is of the 65 MB. Just open that. And guys, after that you open, just extract it here. There is it. And guys, you can see the 65 MB data file. Just, oops, this, that's not it. Just click on that, guys. Just click on that and just extract it here. This is the OBB file, so guys, you can easily extract it. I will click on the cancel button, guys. I will already extract it. And guys, after that just go to the folder and I will delete it. And guys, you can get the GTA V OBB. Just click on that, guys, and just click on the cut for button and just go to, just cut it to the Android, then the data folder, and just paste it here. And then guys, after you paste it here, what's there to do? Just install the APK. Just install it. Guys, after you install that APK, just click on the done button and just launch the APK at the first time. Guys, you can see the APK like that. And just open that APK. And guys, you want to click on the accept button and just click on the cancel and just here like that and just reopen the APK. And guys, you can see the game will be started successfully. Just open that first time, and then what is you have to do, just open that game. And then guys, after you open that, what you have to do, just click on the from the button and just click on that. And guys, after that what you have to do, just click on the no more data, just open that zip file, and then you can see the GTA Rockstar game GTA 3. Just what is you have to do, just click on that, guys, and just extract it to the Android, then the data folder. Let me focus. And just extract it here. And guys, just click on the OK. And guys, it is asking for the password. Guys, all you can know the password is Spark. Oh no, this password is this. Spark is the password, guys. Remember, the password is the Spark. And just click on the OK. And guys, you can see like that. Just click on the replace all and just wait, it will be replaced. And guys, after it will be extracted successfully, your game will be open successfully, guys. Then what is you have to do, just launch your game, guys. And then after you launch your game, Just enjoy you playing. Let me show the gameplay of the game. What's up? Okay, the game will start as successfully, guys. You can see like that here. The game will start as successful. Just wait until it will be opening and just click on the play button and just play the game. Guys, this is a GTA 5. You can easily download it and let's see how does it look. Make it like that, your game will be started successfully. By that way, you can easily play the GTA 5 with the high graphics on your Android, guys. Only in the 90 MB you can easily play the GTA 5 light game on your Android. So guys, by that way you can easily download the GTA 5. If you like this video, please subscribe for the more, and if you like this video, please click on the thumbs up button and just subscribe for the more.